Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Located about 3 hours north of St. Louis, Missouri, and three southwest of Chicago, Illinois, the city of Pekin is a vibrant community, one of America's best places to live, work, and to play. The Illinois city of over 33,000 is situated along the Illinois River, just 10 miles south of Peoria and just 6 miles from Interstate 474. It's a city that combines small-town charm with big-town amenities.
Pekin is a great community to live and grow up in. It's a small community that's set in a rather large metropolitan area. Because of that, Pekin has a great sense of volunteerism, but it also is a self-standing community. It's able to stand on its own as far as a wonderful school system, wonderful hospital, we have industry. We have a wonderful golf course, four golf courses, and a great park system. It has everything that it needs for people to grow up and play and live here and have a wonderful life.
A wide range of companies and industries are located in the city, such as Aventine and Illinois Corn Processing, which makes ethanol, Excel Foundry and Machine, which specializes in casting and machining parts, Quattro, which manufactures portable X-ray equipment and software, and Wheelworks, a maker of railroad wheels and undercarriage components. Other major corporations include Amerhart, Powell, Hanna Steel, Winpack, Excalibur Seasoning, Pekin Hospital, and Pekin Insurance. Businesses enjoy ready access to highway, rail, air, and water transportation. The city is selected for a new major marine terminal on the Illinois River. This port will enhance the movement of products manufactured in Greater Peoria and sold to world markets.
There's several attributes that I believe make Pekin attractive to business. We're conveniently located halfway between Chicago and St. Louis, and we have easy access to highways, riverways, rail, and air service. We have an abundant and skilled labor force, a vibrant local economy, and an exceptional quality of life that makes Pekin not just a great city, but it makes it a great community.
Excalibur Seasoning is one of Pekin's homegrown businesses.
We, as a company, moved out to the business park about 26 years ago. We were the first company to move into the business park, and it helped us to expand, and their business loans were low interest, and they helped us expand again. So we're very high on the city, and we treat them as friends, and they treat us as friends.
Pekin Insurance is the largest employer in the area and has offices throughout the United States.
We credit our success over all these years to our dedicated employees. And you know, that all starts with education. We're really happy to have the system here in Pekin that trains our employees with the skills they need. We also have several great colleges in the area to draw from, which is really great for the business environment here.
Land is available for development in the southwestern portion of the city at the Riverway Business Park and on Route 98 of the Riverway Business Park North. Businesses are supported by Pekin's solid, capable workforce.
Pekin is a leader in providing skilled students to add to the current workforce. Here at Pekin Community High School, we provide students with curricular offerings in advanced placement courses, four different foreign languages, and an extensive curriculum in career and technical education. We've worked diligently to develop a strong working relationship with local industry. We listen to their needs and respond by providing instruction in focused areas.
The perfect balance of business and pleasure, it's easy to see why so many businesses and families are making Pekin their home.